God never uses an unclean person. It is possible that one may be saved, yet allow sin to control him in some way. But it is not possible for God to use that which is either common or unclean. Scripture, "Depart, depart, go out from there, touch nothing unclean." Isaiah chapter 52, verse 11, 2 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 17. From this command of Scripture, we learn that if one is in the very slightest touch with the world, he is against God, and he soon loses his power.